So, how was your morning so far?
It's fine.
I got your email. Thank you for completing the assignment.
You're welcome.
Okay, but I do need you just to sign right here on this paper. It's just for you to acknowledge that I am not an actual professional. I am just a
Okay.
character in your mind, just trying to help you self-evaluate yourself so you can avoid
Okay.
going to an actual therapist.
I did take off work for this.
Oh, thank you so much. Now, I just want to just get right into it. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, perfect. Let's get started.
All right.
All right. So, I think this is the easiest one of the bunch.
You think so?
Of course, it's obviously anxiety.
A little bit.
Could it be something else?
I usually bite them when I'm working on something.
So, you might bite your nails as a way of comforting yourself, would you say?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, what time of the day do you bite your nails?
Well, honestly, any time of the day, really, like breakfast, lunch, dinner, after a shower.
Okay. So does that taste better or does it taste worse?
I'd say worse.
Okay. You must be missing out on all the saltiness of the dirt and grime from the day, right?
I guess so.
Okay. I think that's enough on that. Let's move on. All right. Okay, so what do you think about that?
Well, I just have trouble eating, I wake up and I'm just not in the mood to really eat. I skip breakfast most of the time, and then when lunch comes around, I usually have at least a cup of coffee to kind of get me through it. So, just don't really eat lunch, but I eventually get really hungry, so kind of just eat everything I can at that moment.
So you binge eat.
Yeah, I binge eat, I'd say. So, when dinner comes around, I'm just not hungry, I'm still full from what I ate for lunch, quote unquote. And I'm just like eat like a snack before bed, like popcorn or ice cream.
That is so strange to me.
Okay.
You know we live in America, right?
Yes.
We have an almost endless supply of food. We could probably solve world hunger if we didn't spend it on wars or, say, the Marvel Cinematic Universe. We have so much food.
I don't think I agree that it's that simple.
Reclaiming my time. I think this leads perfectly into the next segment, okay? I think this is perfect. Hold on, let me put my pen down. All right. So,
Yeah, I have trouble with sleep. I usually just wake up tired still all the time.
why?
My sleeping schedule's kind of weird.
You probably wake up tired because you've had nothing but popcorn and ice cream the night before. You have nothing energy-wise to wake up with.
Yeah, I mean, I guess so.
What time do you go to bed?
Like one or two.
All right. What time do you wake up?
Around 10.
You have work, right?
Yeah, I usually have work at 10:30.
And then that's why you don't eat breakfast.
I mean, yeah, I guess because I usually don't have enough time to make it.
I think I see how all of this is connecting.
You have a problem. Yeah, that's why I'm here. That's why I'm talking to you.
You see, I think this one is just silly.
Well, I don't. I genuinely get really super sad sometimes.
Why do you think you're sad?
Because I don't know.
Well, here's my professional opinion. I think you don't eat right, you don't sleep right, you stay up late watching TikTok, so your mind is just easily manipulated by all of this media.
Okay.
I think you put off eating and then you put off sleeping, which causes you to wake up anxious or even go to sleep anxious, which which causes you to bite your nails until they're practically bleeding, but you keep eating them anyways.
Well, I don't know what to do to stop all that.
You didn't put this in the email, but I think one of your bad habits is that you procrastinate. I think you procrastinating causes most of these habits that you are having. You put off eating to the last possible minute. You put off sleeping until the last possible minute. Excuse me. And because of all this last minute moving and doing, you just never get anything done in an appropriate amount of time. I mean, how long did it take you to make this video?
Like, two months.
See? I think I hit all the nails on the head, right?
Okay.
Well, now that we've settled for a moment, I think it's time to discuss your last habit.
There's more?
You can read that? You can read that, right?